sound test, please?
Yes, yes, it's Mike here on the microphone. Yes, yes. All clear, all clear. Sound good?
Let's check it, my eyesight. It zoomed right in, so you can't, because it's so far away, you can't zoom it in any further to check.
Being an Amadi was not something I planned. Like you'll sit down someday and say, I want to do this. Let me plan this. Let me take this trajectory. No. I left my country as a journalist, coming to cover a program. But when I came, based on what I saw and what Ahmadiyya stand for, I decided to take the bayat.
Ye bayat nahi hai. ये सौदा है दिल का.
It all began in 2015 when I was nominated by the Director General of the National Public Broadcaster of Sierra Leone to come with him to the UK to cover the Jalsa Salana. Apparently I came as a journalist. You know, as a journalist based on my media background, because perhaps the Director General thought I was fit and experienced to be here. So I came here, and also because I was head of television, you know, head of programs. So I came with him, and my expectation of what I was going to see was just to cover an ordinary event. You know, I've heard a lot about the Jalsa, but being here in 2015, what I saw was not what I was actually thinking about. You know, and what I saw was perhaps the biggest experience in my life.
Ye sauda hai dil ka.
Coming to England or coming to London, I thought, you know, I was going to see the tall buildings and all. From the airport, I asked, where are we going? They said, well, we're going in the southwest of London or something of the sort, you know, a place called Jamia. I said, where is Jamia? I thought we were going to London. They said, it's London, but let's go to Jamia. So I was a little bit pessimistic. You know, but I got to Jamia and I saw a total, a different setup. You know, I met lots of people, and in no time I started liking it. And I met my DJ. I said, I, you know, this is beyond what I was expecting. You know, I've been meeting a lot of people, I'm fraternizing. But that is not all. When I came to Adike Tumadi, you know, where we're doing this interview, I guess that was a real eye-opener. I have never seen such a massive program in my life, you know, diversity of people coming together and under one umbrella, you know, for a conference without any hitch. No one will tell you that I have not eaten or there is no sufficient food. You know, everything is in abundance. I have hardly seen any event like that, whether in movies or as the case may be. So it is a blessing for me in real life to witness a situation like that. On my second day, well, the first day I was like, you know, I went to bed, I was fulfilled. And I was running up early the next morning to come to Adike Tumadi to witness the second day. And being here, you know, I met with some eligible people, people whom I interacted with, whom I later on knew are respectable people in society. Some are medical doctors, some are engineers, some, you know, as the case may be, different professions or professionals serving humanity. Believe you me, some of these people were giving water to people as they pass. Some of these people were doing some menial jobs that you will think this should be given to a cleaner or someone. I was taken aback. Back home, that is not what is happening. But here, I met old as well as new gelling together doing the same things. I felt moved. I felt that was something I can take back home. That was something my society can be proud of to practice, you know. So I also felt that it would have been better if I am part of such a family. So I was thinking, why shouldn't I be a part of this kind of family? That was what moved me. you know, I miss other things, especially when I listen to the Huzur speak. I was also moved, and with the messages I had, you know, and all of that put together, love for all, hatred for none, and also taking into cognizance the extremist ideologies that are being perpetuated here and there, and what Ahmadiyya stand for, I decided to take the bayat. And I have no regret for it, and I believe it has impacted my life, and I believe my life has changed, and a lot of things that are happening to me now, I believe it's because of the blessing of God.
उमड़ते हुए आशिकों के ये रेले मोहब्बत के सजदे